Florida will take on Michigan in this year's Chick-fil-A Peach Bowl, which takes place Saturday, December 29th at noon at Mercedes-Benz Stadium.
Yeah, it's set to be a pretty tough matchup with the number 10 Gators looking for their first win over the number 7 ranked Wolverines. So can they do it? That's a question that Good Day Atlanta's Paul Milliken is live this morning at Zoo Atlanta. I know what he's going to say, but he's got some actual experts that have know much more about football than he does, I think, that are going to hopefully make a prediction for us.
Yeah, it is slightly humiliating that a panda knows more about football than I do. But you know what? I don't care. As long as Young makes the right decision this morning, that's all I care about. So come on, Young, don't let me down here. We're talking about the Chick-fil-A Peach Bowl, which is coming up December 29th at Mercedes-Benz Stadium. This is going to be an incredible matchup. It's a top 10 matchup. The Gators are number 10. The Wolverines are number 7. I will say, unfortunately, I did my research this morning. I wish I hadn't, because I can tell you the Gators have never beaten the Wolverines, but I think there's a first time for everything. So hanging out with Ken here, who is the assistant curator of mammals. Now, you know I'm gonna ask you the first thing before we even get to the pandas. Who's it going to be, Ken?
Time will tell.
Oh, good. What a diplomat. I love that. All right. Well, speaking of, I think it is time. So will you make the call? Can we get Young out here? Okay. Let's do it live on TV. We're going to make the call for the panda to arrive.
Mammals, the panda, can you ship them out?
All right. So we're going to step out of the way. And very soon, Young's going to come out. You see the two boxes back there. So who will he choose? The door has opened. Do you feel? Oh, I'm so nervous about this. This is as nervous as I've ever been.
Wait to get out of
TV. Because I. Oh, come on, Gators. Come on. Look at Young's just taking his sweet time. He's like, you know what? This is all about me. I don't need to rush. Here he goes. Oh, my gosh. Guys, he looks like he's. Is he going for the Gators? Come on. Oh, he's. All right. He's going to sniff around for the Wolverines. You don't like that one, do you? You don't like that one? Nope. Not good. No. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. It was that easy?
Yes.
Okay, Ken, does this mean he has officially picked Michigan?
I believe he has picked Michigan.
Oh, wow.
He's normally an SEC fan, but this is his first year's gone. But non-SEC.
Come on. All right. Well, we've had a great relationship with Zoo Atlanta. Unfortunately, we're never coming back. Young, you have ruined this for us. Hey, real quick, Ken, since we're looking at beautiful Young right there. Tell me about Young. First of all, how old is he?
Young is 21 years old.
Wow.
He's one of the fan favorite, keeper favorite here.
Yeah.
He's a big goofball. Everybody loves him.
And very active and wildly going after that Wolverines box. Now, is there anything special in there that would have attracted him? You know, did you do anything to rig this?
Well, we put some food in there in each of the boxes. Okay. Put different scents in each of the boxes just to make it a little more enticing for him.
Yeah.
We didn't know which one he'd go for.
And now we do. Unfortunately, we know which one he went for there. Now, I got to ask you this question, though. This seems pretty intuitive, but we always think about pandas with bamboo. Is that pretty much what their diet consists of?
Yeah, it's about 99% of their diet is bamboo.
Yeah.
Small portion of their diet is just fruits and vegetables and such.
And I got to say, too, being up a little bit closer earlier this morning, you forget how big pandas are. Off the top of your head, do you know about how big that guy is there?
Yeah, he's right around 300 pounds.
Okay.
The males are about 300 pounds. The females are about 250 pounds.
Okay.
In the bear world, they're on the smaller end of bears, but they're still pretty large.
300 pounds, I could take him. I could take him, and I will, because I am not happy about the way this morning went. Buck, I am sure that you found some way to make this happen. I don't know what you did. I don't know what kind of magic you worked, what you did to that box. Look at that. I mean, the Gators box wasn't even touched. It wasn't even acknowledged. This is humiliation that I have never felt before. Well, all right, Young, I hope you enjoy whatever Buck put in there. I guess that's
what
he thinks. Paul the Panda is going with Gators, all right?
Hey, Paul, I'll give you $5 if you'll go over that wall and go eat that Florida Gators box.
I'll do it. You know what? If that means the Gators are going to win, I will eat that box.
And you get
I'll
$5.
Cardboard, whatever. What'd you put in there? Like they put in spices and stuff. You know, I'll eat it. I don't care. Whatever I have to do to make the Gators win this game, I am not happy. I am not pleased.
It doesn't look like anything is left in that Michigan box for sure.
No, he's going. He's a big fan of Michigan. Big fan of Michigan.
Thanks, Paul.